With two-switch step scan, the rate and transition time of the scan pattern are controlled by the user. The individual uses switch 1 to start and advance the scan pattern, while switch 2 is used to make the selection. In this video, notice the two switches pictured on the right. As you can see, the individual will use switch 1 to advance the scan pattern, then will use switch 2 to make a selection.